What sport do you like?
I'm a big fan of swimming, even though I'm not athletic. I really like swimming and can swim very well.
Where did you learn how to do it?
I learned to swim at Zoro Pool. It's quite close to my house, only about 5 kilometers. 5 kilometers by 5 kilometers from my house.
Did you do some sport when you were young?
Yes, I used to play volleyball and badminton, but maybe I wasn't suitable for it, so I gave up 4 years ago.
Do you think students need more exercise?
Yes, of course. Students should balance about studying and playing sport, because playing sport can make us feel more comfortable and can reduce stress.
Describe a popular place for sport that you've been to.
Today I will tell you about a very famous place, even famous for sport, and very far from my home, about 2 hours from my home, to this place. It is Vietnam National Football Stadium, located in Mỹ Đình area, Hà Nội. It is famous because this is where the national football team often play and often show on TV as a very important event for the whole country. I went to this stadium quite a long time ago, about 5 or 6 years ago. My father took me to watch the national team play at this stadium. It was a match between the Vietnamese national team and the German national team. Although I'm not talented in soccer, I really like watching soccer. That years were called the fairy tale years of the U23 Vietnam team, because it brought Vietnam to the top of regional football for the second time in history. After the match ended, my father let me walk around the stadium, which was quite a big place, because it took me forever to reach the end of the field. And I think I have the opportunity to go again. I will still want to go.
Do young people like to do sport?
Young people today to like to play sport probably because it brings many benefits to health and human body. But on the other hand, there are still many people who don't like to play because they are bound to new technologies such as phone or computer and the like.
What are the benefits of sport for children?
Playing sport can bring many benefits to young people, such as helping to improve physical fitness and health for each person. Helping children brain develop better. Helping to relieve stress and mental illness. Helping children develop life skill and a healthy lifestyle. It is necessary to build public sport spaces. Building public sport spaces is necessary will estate value, increase commercial revenue, increase attraction, improve health and social welfare, but also help reduce impact of climate change, contribute to creating social cohesion and enhancing citizen rights. What do you think of companies donating sport menu for poor children? In my opinion, it is quite a good thing for companies to sponsor menu for poor children because poor children are often very energetic and active, investing in them not only help them develop more but also help the country have more and more talented people.